Hey guys.
Hey, what's up guys? So, well,
new day, new vlog.
I mean, it's already dark outside. We didn't vlog throughout the day today, but it's because we wanted to make something because we're almost getting into December. Christmas is almost here, so we decided that
we're gonna get a tree.
Yeah.
A little tree from Five Below.
Yeah, we're going to try to get a small tree from Five Below.
Just because we put it in our room.
Yeah. It's because we're barely in our living room. Most of the time we're in the room. I mean, because we wake up in the morning, we're in the room. And then we head out, you know. Majority of the day, we're always outside.
We get home like at 7 a.m. at night. Go straight to the room.
We're always in our room. So, I mean, only the times that I work in my studio, that's the only time that I'm in the living room. But that's why we've decided that this year we want to do our Christmas tree in our room. And since last time we went inside Five Below last time, and we saw they have these $5 Christmas trees, so we were like, well, hey, what the heck, you know, let's give it a try. One, it's cheap, and two, we don't need much, something bigger. So, well,
we're gonna give it a try, and we're gonna bring you guys along.
Uh-huh. So don't forget guys, if you like our video, please subscribe if you haven't yet, and please like and help us share. All right,
bye. See you in the store.
Yeah. And if you have anything to say or any ideas on maybe something we could vlog, you know, just put it in the comments. And you, all right guys, so see you in a bit. Going inside the store right now.
Bye.
All right guys, so we're inside the store already.
I think this is it, babe.
Yeah, I think so too. For a cheap price or something.
Yeah, it is cheap.
Yeah, it's pretty cheap.
But we're gonna make it look bomb.com.
She said it.
Okay. Is that the Christmas tree? Sorry, wait, guys, for my messy hair. If you notice, my hair is always messy, but I don't care. What do we
do?
Nah, babe.
Oh yeah, look. We should just buy that tree right there. Oh man, that's funny.
I don't see any ornaments here.
Yeah, me neither. Check inside the bag.
No, this is only the tree. This is built only for $11. $5 tree plus 50 count bag ornaments. Which one's a 50 count? They don't have it.
No. They're out.
And then plus two lights. Where are the lights?
I was going to tell you, let's just go home and be able to buy
the lights.
Yeah. Okay, so we're looking around trying to find the ornaments, but apparently it seems like they're all out.
Yeah.
So it looks like...
have to go to Home Depot.
Yeah. It seems like we're not the only ones who come to Five Below to look for Christmas decorations. I mean, it's understandable, you know? Always gotta look for the cheap stuff, man. All right, guys. So we just got out of Five Below. It was a really quick. We didn't even take not even 10 minutes. We just went straight to get the tree.
We didn't even look around.
Yeah, it's because we have to go to Home Depot now.
For some lights and
some more ornaments. Yeah, so we're about to take a little drive, okay?
See you at Home Depot.
All right. See people. Because you're walking. That's why I want to record you, because you're beautiful. All right, guys, so we're in Home Depot, right? Looking at the lights. Yep.
Hey.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Wait, you want colorful ones, right? I think, yeah.
I want colorful ones. I don't know you.
Yeah, plus the candies are colorful, so I think I see.
We can also get just blue, or just red, or just green. Because I don't like the white ones.
Me neither. They're more classy.
Yeah, so I don't know if you want just blue, just green, or red.
I think we should do all colors, like colorful.
Impactful.
Yeah. Where are we going next?
To the ornament.
All right, so we're about to bite some balls, okay? All right, so time to pay. Pay, pay.
You don't know the pin?
I do, but you're the pin. You don't want nobody to steal it for a second. I forgot the pin. Oh, I remember now.
He forgot, dude.
If I didn't get it right, I suck. Ooh, I got it right.
What's up again? We just got out of Home Depot. Unfortunately, my wife's a little picky, so she didn't like anything she saw there. Well,
the ornaments, I didn't
like. Yeah, she didn't like the ornaments. But we're gonna try to go to the dollar store, you know? My wife is picky, one. Number two, she likes to save. I mean, she likes to spend, like she's always spending money, but she, when it comes to like these type of things, she's always trying to go for the cheap, you know? Heading to the dollar store, and we'll start recording when we get there, so.
See you later again.
Again.
See you at the dollar store.
All right, guys. All right, babe, so where are we going now?
Dollar Tree.
All right, guys, so the store's cleaned out. False alarm, guys.
So what color are we doing this year?
I don't know, should we do colorful? Like, take white, red, gold, and green. Yeah, I think red actually, because the tree is green.
Wait, did you
where's red?
Huh?
Where's red?
Red right here, look.
Come on, dude.
We're gonna do little ones?
I was just gonna
get one. Oh, true. Actually, let's do gold.
Yeah. He's picking a stocking for me. A stocking? Are you gonna stock me?
Well, you know they're hiring. They're hiring stockers. Right?
So. That's a good job for you. Let me see. Let me see the one you picked for me.
But, no, actually, no, I don't want this one.
Guys, I like this one. Oh my god, no, please.
What?
Nothing. So, babe. Which one did you pick? You're taking too long.
I'm gonna take the Mrs. Santa Claus.
Awesome, I like it. Okay, my turn.
What you gonna pick for me, baby?
Can I pick you a sock?
Oh no.
Really?
I'm gonna take.
Okay. I like it.
Liar.
No, I do. Blue is one of my favorite colors. I like it. Wow, I think I took like 5 minutes. She only took like 45 seconds. Oh, baby, nice. You put all your mind into it.
Thanks.
Hey guys, so we've decided that we kind of screwed up over there. What you guys think about this Christmas tree? You know, we'll return the other one and take this one instead. It looks better. Are we done?
We're done.
You sure? Hey, what's up, guys? So we just got home from buying the Christmas tree and the decorations, and now we're about to put the tree up and the decorations on it also. And
we're gonna show you guys what we're gonna do to our tree. So yeah, I just covered all of your things.
Alright guys, so we've been going crazy trying to look for the hand mount for this tripod, a smaller one, which is better for our DSLR, but for some reason we lost it. So we're gonna have to use the big one, humongo ones, heavy as hail.
Babe, take out the tree.
Alright guys, so we went to how my little brother-in-law calls it, Buffalo.
I'm gonna start opening this, which is like a little tablecloth.
This is our huge tree.
So, babe, do you remember anything about your first Christmas?
I don't remember exactly my first Christmas, but I do remember. I mean, I remember because I was in El Salvador. You know, I remember some. So, well, the first Christmas that I remember is, I remember that we were all excited, right? I mean, you know, wasn't really like, if you're a kid, you're not really expecting much, you know?
Yeah.
Because it's another country with poverty and everything. But since my mom was here in the country already, mm-hmm. she would always like send money to my grandma could like buy stuff or clothes for us. But I remember that Christmas, that's why it doesn't matter if it's a small Christmas tree. What matters is like, it's a Christmas tree, you know? Because for me, for example, if we get a small Christmas tree like this one, I remember clearly that one time we went to... And I remember clearly that my abuelita asked me if I wanted a Christmas tree, you know? She didn't have much money, you know? But I remember she asked me and I was like, yeah. And so she bought a small Christmas tree with some lights. And that was it. And
then she put it... So this goes back home.
Yeah, it's even back home.
You like it.
So I remember she put it on top of the refrigerator because we had a refrigerator, right?
I remember you told me this.
Yeah. Then I remember coming into Christmas. The thing is, for Christmas, it's like the 4th of July here because for Christmas, you'll be seeing a lot of fireworks. I have a tia which she sells fireworks over at the beach because we're like 5 minutes away from the beach, right? Mm-hmm. So my tia, like, she buys the big orders of fireworks, and then she sells them, you know?
Cool. She makes money like that.
Oh yeah, for real, she does. So... Let me sing for you, about the streets and the avenues. There's nothing I'd rather do. I never heard of Santa Claus, which like, when I got here to the country, my mom told me the story of Santa Claus. I mean, at that moment, my mom was like, she was going to church, but she wasn't like that strict, you know, about church.
Yeah.
But I remember clearly when she told me the story, you know, that you write letters to Santa Claus and then you go leave them to the mail and you send them to Santa Claus to the North Pole. I remember clearly her telling me that.
Have you ever sent a letter to Santa Claus?
No.
Me either.
Yeah.
That'd be cool.
How about you guys? You guys ever sent a letter to Santa Claus? I'm pretty sure you have, but... I mean, you guys believe in Santa Claus? But every year that I would always try to go see my... I mean, we never had a Christmas tree, to be honest. My mom had one, but we wouldn't put it out, you know? We wouldn't put it out till, for Christmas. But every time Christmas came by, I mean, I would always have my presents and everything, but they were just not under a Christmas tree.
Can't figure out the time. Over here struggling, man. We would struggle with a big tree.
Oh, yeah. Imagine we got a big one. Remember our first little tree?
Yes, I remember our first Christmas. Well, it was
our
first Christmas, right?
Actually, no. Yeah. It was our first Christmas
tree.
Our first Christmas tree after we had gotten married. When we had just first gotten married, because we had our it was our at our own our first apartment. I mean,
and it was like way smaller than this, guys.
Yeah, and it cost us triple as what this costs us today.
Yeah.
Because I remember that we went to Home Depot and we bought it for $15. And now at Five Below, you get it for $5. Like, it's a really big deal, you know?
A good deal.
Yeah, it's a really good deal.
That's what she said. Hey.
Plus, our
you
first...
You see, this one's a broken one, you see it?
Yeah. Plus, our first Christmas tree, guys... It was way smaller than this one, and two, I clearly remember that we didn't know how these joints went, so we just spread them all out, like we didn't like today, you see, today they're all mixed, and like, you know, that our first one, it was a mess, man. Plus our Christmas lights were a mess, too. Alright guys, so we moved the camera because we're gonna do this sitting down because going back and forth. It's not gonna be good.
So guys, one came out without a thing to tie it with.
But yeah, that's something you have to be careful if you buy it cheap. Because, I mean, when it's cheap, it's not the best thing. You know, because it's cheap. So they do it with cheap material, or they don't pay much attention to it. That's why they give it for a cheap price. So you got to make sure that if you're going to go cheap, then it's not all going to be that perfect. Christmas.
It's doable.
Yeah, because Christmas only lasts you, like, what, one day? Christmas only gonna last you one day, so temporary Christmas decoration.
We do like sparkle, then one of these and sparkle.
Yeah. We don't have to put it all the way in. That's what she said. It's like, man.
Maybe we'll get some red ones.
Yeah! Tell us what you guys think, okay? In the comments. Let us know what you guys think on the... I guess we can take this one back. Like we told you guys, if you buy from the cheap side, it also all depends on. And maybe these dollars can... Ta-da!
So we got like the ones in the plastic. I don't know if you guys can see. And we can hang them up.
I mean, this may not work either. Okay. I'm gonna cut a lot of them off one time. It works. I mean, I'm gonna get more anyway, so.
We're not gonna put all of them, just so we can eat some. Cause you're not gonna eat these
nasty.
What that? Nasty.
Of course I am.
Hold on, one more. Where do you think I should put this last one?
Oh yeah. And he said, may there be light. And there was light.
That's our tree.
There we go. And we're gonna turn on the light so you guys can see better. Ooh, baby, yeah. I'm gonna take some shots after, you know, after I do the video, and we hope you guys like it.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, yeah, and don't forget, it's Five Below and Dollar Store, also Home Depot, so. I mean, we hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please like, subscribe. Subscribe if you haven't yet, and help us share the video, please. And see you next time.
Bye.
Bye. Oh.
piensas, siempre detrás de ti.